بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم الحمد لله وكفى وسلام على عباده الذين اصطفى اما بعد قال الله تبارك وتعالى في الكلام المجيد والفرقان الحميد بعد اعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم كل نفس ذائقة الموت ثم إلينا ترجعون في مقام آخر قال الله تبارك وتعالى أفحسبتم أنما خلقناكم عبثا وأنكم إلينا لا ترجعون قال رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم الدنيا سجن المؤمن الجنة الكافر أيضاً قال رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم كن في الدنيا كأنك غريب أو عابر سبيل صدق الله مولانا العظيم وصدق رسوله النبي الكريم ونحن على ذلك من الشاهدين والشاكرين والحمد لله رب العالمين اللهم صل على سيدنا محمد وعلى آل سيدنا محمد وبارك وسلم صل عليه اللهم صل على سيدنا محمد وعلى آل سيدنا محمد وبارك وسلم صل عليه اللهم صل على سيدنا محمد وعلى آل سيدنا محمد وبارك وسلم صل عليه رب اشرح لي صدري ويسر لي امري واحلل عقدة من لساني يفقهوا قولي ربي زدني علما سبحانك لا علم لنا الا ما علمتنا انك انت العليم الحكيم ربي يسر My most honorable brothers and most honorable sisters in Islam, Assalamu alaikum, rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Let us shukr to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala who blessed us with Islam with iman. Brothers and sisters, we are guests in this dunya. Two lives. First, our life from the birth until the grave comes. And second life from the grave to infinite, never ending life. This life is a temporary for the preparation of the life hereafter. I quoted ayat mubarakah, simple meaning, kullu nafsin zaiqatul maut. Every nafs, every zero has to taste death. No Nabi even stayed here. After 100 years, I think so, none of us will be here, maximum. Though we don't have guarantee in for 1 second. Prophet said, if I make salam on the right, I can guarantee, mafhoom of the hadith, get guarantee making salam to the left. This life is so uncertain. The short life we lead according to Allah, remember Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and Sunnah Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, inshallah we'll be successful here and hereafter. We have come to go. This world It is not for enjoyment. For moment, this world, like a, we are in the testing hall. Imma shakiru wa imma kafura. Every minute, every our action is being recorded. We have four witnesses. We have four witnesses. They are recording our deed, what we are doing. Album, CD is being prepared. Soon we die, then CD will be relieved. First witness. What do we do, good or bad? We cannot hide. So first witness, we have two angels sitting over here. They are writing. Kiram and Katbin. One is writing our good deed, and other writing bad deed. Second, the witness, the place where we commit any sin or any good deed, that place will be witness. Number three, the third witness, our organ of the body. If I look with the eyes to any rare mahram with the lust, this my eye will be witness. I hurt somebody with my tongue, abuse somebody with my tongue, my tongue will be a witness against me. Hand will be witness against me. And fourth witness, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala himself. Huwa ma'akum ana ma kultum. Wherever we are, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is there. He's basir. He's watching my every action. He's sami. He's listening what I say. Now there are four witnesses. How we dare to commit crime? Let me think. How we dare? There are four witnesses. When I myself go to shopping center and my wife is with me, let me tell you frankly, I don't dare to look at any other woman. I know she will catch me up. Hey, what time will happen to me? But I'm a human being. I look, he says, hey, Khokhar sahab, look at me. You see, she caught me up. Yes, sir. Four witnesses. How we can escape? A death is certain. Even, of course, kafir people, they believe in death. Even atheist, jo khuda ko nahi maante, wo bhi maut ka yakeen rakhte hain. Even atheist believe in death. One cardiologist in the surgery hall, he was doing surgery of the heart patient. So when he was doing surgery, during the surgery, heart specialist, he got heart attack himself. Even Rasul Akram sallallahu alaihi wasallam did not stay here. Hum kis baat ke mooli hain? The Qiyamah, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala command, to the Israel. Allah says, take the ruh, this. Now who will left over? Only Israel alayhi salam and Allah subhanahu himself. Allah subhanahu will ask him, who left over? Ya Allah, me and you. Then Allah will command, Mutu. Israel, Mutu. You die also. He finished. Who left over? Lilah wahadul Khokhar. So brother, death is certain. Time is coming. Then there will be, if we are lucky, time is coming, we are lucky if somebody bring us here and for janaza, funeral house. What should we do now? We should be watchful. We should prepare ourselves for the death. Hazrat Umar رضي الله تعالى عنه, he appointed one ghulam, and his duty was this: remind him often during the day about the death. Ghulam ko hukm diya ki mujhe din mein maut ko yaad karate raha karo. Who is this? Had Umar Farooq رضي الله تعالى عنه. He had ring also. Umar Farooq رضي الله تعالى عنه, he had ring. On the ring, he wrote, Kafa bil maut wa'iza. The death is the best advice. Death is the best bayan. Death is the best waaz. The grave remember us every day. They remind us, I am the place of loneliness. Who will remember death 20 times? Some narration says, during the day he will die as a shaheed. We should be scared of death, but if we do good deed, inshallah we will not be scared. Bilal رضي الله تعالى عنه was very sick. He was very sick. And his wife was crying. He said, why are you crying? I am happy. Bilal رضي الله تعالى عنه, he was very sick. His wife was crying, of course. Husband is going. So he said, I'm happy. Why? Very soon, inshallah, I see my friend Abu Bakr. I see my friend Umar Farooq. I see Hazrat Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. My Akka. I see Hazrat Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. So brother, Fikr-e-Duniya karke dekhi, Fikr-e-Ukba karke dekh. We have very, very less fikr concern of the akhirat. We are doing the fikr of the dunya day and night, but we don't have fikr concern about the life hereafter, about the Jannah which Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala prepared for us. Fikr-e-Duniya karke dekhi, fikr-e-ukba karke dekh. Chhod sa bhi ab fikr sare, zikr maula karke dekh. Leave all these kind of concern of the dunya. Ignore it. Don't pay much attention. Do zikr of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Obey Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Kaun kiske kaam aaya, kaun kiska hai bana. In this dunya, you do lot of favor to the people. Who care? You examine to whom you brought to America, what they're doing to you here. You know that. किसके काम आया, कौन किसका है बना, सबको अपना करके देखा, रब को अपना करके देख। वी फॉल इन लव एवरीबॉडी, वी सर्व एवरीबॉडी, बट हु केयर। हैव फ्रेंडशिप, लव, ओबीडियंस विद अल्लाह सुभान व तआला, हैव लव ऑफ रसूलुल्लाह सल्लल्लाहु अलैहि वसल्लम, हैव लव ऑफ द फैमिली, यू विल एंजॉय द लाइफ। देयर आर फ्यू टिप्स आई एडवाइज यू how to remember the death. Number one, if we remember the death in either way 20 times a day, you can make a note in the pocket, so many other things, ring, death, like that, like Umar Farooq radiallahu ta'ala anhu, that we die as a shaheed. Number two, we should often talk about the death, 1-2 times at least, with a family, with a friend. We should listen about the death, listen about the life hereafter. It will remind us the death. We should do sabaak, miswaak, before wudu, do miswaak. What will happen? The person who is particular about miswaak, if the other real is not available, you do the toothbrush. Miswaak before wudu, the time of death, the angel, one angel will be appointed. He will make the shaitan run away. And we will die with iman. Because at the time of death, shaitan come to rob iman. To get rid of shaitan at the time of death, we should do sabaak before the wudu. And plus, of course, every amal, you will get 70 times reward. One salat you make with wudu and sabaak, with sabaak, you get 70 salat. Inshallah? Okay. Then, we should make salat janaza. When you hear any janaza come in the masjid, or you're close by, try to attend Salatul Janaza. It will be the best reminder for the death. All Sagira sin will be forgiven. The person who makes Salatul Janaza, his all Sagira sin will be forgiven. And who gives shoulder to the Janaza? You know, give shoulder. We carry up his 20 kabira sin will be forgiven. And then, of course, we remember the day I come, I'll be carried like that. Then, we should, it's recommended, Friday, if possible, we should go to the graveyard, our real city, where we live. Real city. Abu Darda, radiallahu ta'ala anhu, was sitting on the way, the road. So a person came, assalamu alaikum, wa alaikum salam. Where is this and this city? He asked about the village. He said, this direction. He continued, no city came, but came graveyard. He was very upset. What he told me lie, what he told me. He came back, rushed with anger. Abu Darda, yes, I want to go to that village, that city. He said, but their graveyard. He said, listen, brother, that's the real city. The other city people go, come back. Everybody who went there, he never came back. That's the real city. Understand? We should do also ziyarat of the qabr of walidain. If our parents passed away, we should go to the ziyarat of the grave of the parents. If we were disobedient to the parents, And if we go to visit the parents, of course, we read Surah Yasin, donation, sadqa, khairat, inshallah, we will be written as an obedient son, obedient daughter. During the day, during the life, we could not do it. So if we want to become the obedient son or daughter, please visit your parents' grave. Before sleeping, we should do self-muhasabah, self-evaluation. Every night, at the time of sleep, please sit down, relax, and go over all the aamal of the day. All good deeds, Allah subhanahu gave tawfiq, alhamdulillah. Then what will happen? Next day, wala in shakartum la azidannakum. Next day, you will be given tawfiq, more good deed. Any sin happen, of course, we are human beings. We will not try to do it, any sin. It will happen. It happen. Do tawbah right away. At the time of the sleep, also we should do tawbah. Ya Allah, forgive my sin. I was bad to my wife, bad to my husband, bad to my customer. Please, please forgive me. And ask the other party, please, honey, forgive me. Then we sleep. I will advise you. When we sleep, sleep with wudu, with tawbah. Astaghfirullah, astaghfirullah, astaghfirullah three times. Astaghfirullah allazi, la ilaha illa huwa al-hayyul qayyum wa atubu ilayh. Three times to istighfar. Ya Allah, I will not do again. I promise tomorrow I will not do anything. Please Allah forgive me. Now, Allah is so merciful. He will forgive all sins. Now we are ready to sleep. Clean heart, clean soul. And start doing zikr of Allah. La ilaha illallah, Muhammad Rasulullah. Then continue La ilaha illallah, La ilaha illallah, La ilaha illallah in the heart and sleep. And mashallah, if angel of death come, heart attack, no problem. What was the last sentence? La ilaha illallah. Man kana akhir kalamihi la ilaha illallah dakhala al jannah. Whose last sentence will be la ilaha illallah, he will enter paradise. And we wake up, say again la ilaha illallah Muhammad Rasulullah. In the whole night, 8 hours we sleep, it will be written in the zikr Allah, in the ibadat. Wa akhir da'wana anil hamdulillahi rabbil alamin. Jazakallahu khair, shukran kaseera.